Chelsea.
Away by Hopkin. McGoldrick with a throw. And now with the cross. They've broken through, and it's Ian Wright who's done it yet again. Well, he was a scorer in the win at Stamford Bridge earlier in the season, and maybe now he's set Arsenal on course to a double in this London derby.